हाँ जी भैया, ये क्लिक बेट नहीं है, दैट्स ट्रू दैट इफ आई डोंट डू वर्कआउट आई विल नॉट बी सर्व टू टाइम्स मील अ डे। तो प्रॉब्ली लास्ट 4 डेज आई डेंट डू वर्कआउट एंड लास्ट डे ही गॉट एंग्री ऑन मी एंड एट नाइट ही डिसाइडेड दैट इफ आई एम नॉट डूइंग वर्कआउट आई विल नॉट बी सर्व टू टाइम्स मील। सो इट्स प्रॉब्ली 7 in the morning. गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रॉम आसनसोल, आई होप यू आर डूइंग एब्सोल्युटली फाइन इन योर लाइफ एंड हाई हेलो आरियम नमस्ते, वेलकम टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल, यू आर वॉचिंग रैंडम क्लिप्स विथ प्रणॉय। सो अब तो कर लो यार वर्कआउट, मेरे घर में देख रहे हो ना, अब भी कर लो, आपका भी सेहत ठीक रहेगा, सही है ना? तो देखते हैं आप लोगों को फिर वर्कआउट के बाद, टिल देन स्टे ट्यून्ड। So I went out for buying chicken and the prices are being hiked too much. The chicken current price is 220 per kg and I bought some soaps and some groceries from the store. Is lockdown ke chakkar mein sab kuch badhna pad raha hai, sirf ek husband aur ek boyfriend chhod ke cook, carpenter, everything I am being. So let's see aur kya kya karwati hai ye lockdown. Stay tuned. इस काम को अंजाम देने में हम लोग को चाहिए एक मार्कर जो कि मार्क करने के काम आएगा, उसके साथ चाहिए 4 स्क्रू जो उसके अंदर लगेगा, एक होल्डर जो ये स्क्रू ड्राइवर को पकड़ेगा और चाहिए इसमें भी अट्रैक्शन है, देखिए मजा। This goes like this. So this and most important the drill. So let's get started. So the work is done, but I made 2 extra holes. For that I will be getting scolding from my dad. तो कल फिर से सुनना पड़ेगा मुझे, जो मुझे कोई काम ढंग से नहीं आता, अभी तो पता नहीं चलेगा, बट जो अब जो वीडियो जो देखेगा मेरा पापा, फिर मुझे डांट मिलेगा। सो सुन लेंगे, गलती तो किया, 2 extra holes बना दिया हमने गलती से। Actually what I thought ki if I put this little down so it will stop, but it was not working, so I put it little up, so now it's working really nicely. So for this the work is done, but till now there is work. I need to clean my bathroom, you can see I need to clean the floor of the bathroom and take a shower, and it's for so it's probably 1:20 in the afternoon. So good afternoon everyone, and let's clean the bathroom and have a shower, then ye wala jo switch hai guys, so ye kharab ho chuka hai, jo ki ye mera woofer ka computer ka jo woofer hai uska power button tha ye, to ye milna abhi thoda mushkil hai because the shops at the Asansol bazaar is closed, so I bought this switch from my locality electric shop. I will be attaching this switch to this, and when all shops will be opening then I will be buying this switch and again place it there. So let's begin.
So this is the last part of the video, and you can see my setup. So this is the oldest one. Its age is currently 10 years. In 2010, 18th of March, I bought this PC. Means I not, my dad gifted me this PC. See, it is a very low configuration with a dual core processor and 3GB of RAM. And the most important part, or the most funniest or most powerful part of this PC, is that it is having 4 cooling fans. You people may be wondering that how 4? At that time, was it there? No, because when I purchased it 10 years back, it was having only 2 fans, one SMPS cooling fan and one with the processor fan. Then I additionally added 2 fans, 2 cabinet fans to cool it down. So now you can say this machine does not release much of it heat. And this is 1.5 years old. This is my laptop where I edit. This is also not a very powerful laptop. My dad gifted me when I was in final year of my college, and I need a laptop to prepare my final year project. So dad gifted me this one. So this is all my setup, and you can see this one. This is the my Boya mic. If you haven't seen my unboxing video of my Boya mic, you can check out the I button. If you like the video, please hit the likes button, and if you're new to my channel, subscribe it and hit the bell icon for further notification. See you again in my next videos. So till then, take care, bye bye, and don't forget to follow me in Insta and Facebook. The link is given in the description. You can check this out, and see you again in my next video. Till then, take care, bye bye. Eat healthy, stay fit. Don't just leave it, explore it. Jai Hind. Bye.